David.
Fuck. I don't see the deck pop it. But this is Bob. This is Bob's ass. This is Bob. Bert, 10 better units into a super unit. These are his friends.
There is no Bob.
Thank you for that amazing intro.
There's no Bob?
Become Bob. Okay, I'll become Bob.
I have a whole bunch of drones and shit.
Drone.
And a whole motherfucker bunch of roaches.
I'm gonna make a super roach.
What races are you guys?
Zerg.
Okay. Well.
Damn it. I did this game wrong. Cancel.
Well, hello YouTube. And this is us playing Protect Bob.
You are there's a swarm of roaches coming to duck for become a super unit.
Okay, I really should turn down the music.
You hear the music in the background?
Yeah, I really should turn it down as well, because it's so loud. Okay, there we go. It's a bit louder.
Goodness.
As awesome as I have the tiger is, I think I'm gonna do that.
We all know everyone loves I have the tiger.
That's true, but whatever. So, this is Protect Bob. Can you guys explain what this is?
Alright, so obviously the objective of this game is to protect Bob.
Right. Naturally.
Naturally?
Yeah.
Protecting Bob is protecting Bob.
Okay. What's next?
Alright.
Protecting Besides Bob that. Isn't easy.
No, obviously it's not, but you guys somehow will manage to do it, right?
In an ideal world, yes.
Oh, okay, so I might actually die. Is that what you're
you
saying?
You may.
Oh.
Where's the gas in this map? Like, how do
so,
we get this book?
This is made of friends of Bob and those who hate Bob. And those who hate Bob will obviously want to kill Bob, thus me. And the idea is for these two to muster up a force that would kill those who hate Bob.
Yo, Thomas, I need your roach force up here.
Hang on.
And me, being Bob, I think I just stand around here and... Oh, I have a menu. Okay, never mind. And I can, like, buy stuff, right?
Shit takes long to build.
Okay, so what should I upgrade? Do you guys remember?
I haven't played this in, like, a long-ass time, so...
Okay, let's go HP, then. And let's go speed.
Bob's health 4, yeah, you want... health and a bit of speed, because
yeah.
Stuff in this game is not forgiving.
Okay. Well. And I gain energy over time, which is what I spend in the menu. That's really it, I guess. No, it's not it. Shield. As you can see, I'm really fragile. These guys
There's
are...
like... can you build, like, super hatcheries?
Alright, another interesting feature of this game is that when you move 10 units into something, it makes, like, a super unit. Which is pretty OP, as you can see how fast these drones are mining. It's ridiculous.
You don't need more than three.
I want to make an extreme roach. That's what I want to do.
An extreme roach. Well... Beyond super, there's also extreme, and what else is there, like...
Or extreme, I don't know.
Extreme?
I don't, yeah.
Ultra?
It gets to a... It gets crazy, I'll say that.
Okay.
Another thing is this game is nuts. Gas is harder to get in this game. That's one of the harder things. So later on, when you actually need lots...
So, actually, being Bob is really boring in this game, kind of.
Where are you right now?
Literally, I'm at the 10% hero points.
You should move up to the 25.
Okay. And you can move up to the 25, which is obviously, as you can see, much harder to defend since enemy spawns right there. But nevertheless, I'll do it.
Alright, I got my...
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, guys, I forgot about this. Do you remember this?
What?
Alright, do you see my mega drone?
This Bob's house thing. I completely forgot about this.
There's a mega drone, just so you can see this.
What?
Yeah, the goal is to get three mega drones, because it's...
Oh, wow.
I mean, Yeah, you want so, three of drones, mega drones mining everything. So you want three mega drones mining gas, three mega drones mining Vespo.
Yeah, so these guys are obviously pros of this game. I'm just a noob, that's why I'm playing Bob.
No. Yeah, and I heard that queens are abnormally overpowered in this game.
Queens are abnormally overpowered. How nice is that? And then I also have this Bob's house right here, which I guess is used for me to, like, support them, sort of.
So it appears you have a wall. Stuff's not really getting through.
Hey guys, stuff is getting through. Stuff is getting through.
This side.
Stuff is getting through.
Will, take your queens and put them over by the side.
Help me! Help me! Stuff's getting through!
Alright.
Oh, okay. And queens can also one-shot at everything, by the looks of it.
Yeah, I think queens are only seven,
yes. How do they get up there? Do they blink up there?
Who? I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna put two queens on that side, and then two queens on this side, and then the rest right there. Put my roaches up here.
Oh my. Okay, I just got a bunch of queens that are coming.
You already have mega drones and everything.
Extreme super zergling.
Extreme super zerglings they're making.
Does he kill him
god.
Quickly?
No, he doesn't kill him quickly at all.
Yo, walk around.
Right.
And I'm gonna make a whole bunch of spores, because spores are really good.
Oh my god. Okay, come on.
Okay, I've got super spore crawlers down here.
Do you see the swarm?
Oh my god. well, that's...
Each one does 200.
That actually does shit all, so... You know, that was cool, that was cool.
Okay, run by my super spores, Constantine. I've got super spores.
Swarm super spores. Yo, the next wave of Archons just spawned.
Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Do you guys have anything to defend against this?
Oh yeah, let's go! Banelings, 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 oh!
Guys, I'm still running against these damn Void Rays. Help me.
Yo, bring them back to the top.
Bring them back to Thomas's Spore Crawlers, bro.
Yeah.
Where's our Hydra?
Yeah, I'll get them to my Spore Crawlers after.
Oh, now I have Archons chasing after me. This is so bad. Are these Void Rays? Oh my god, these Void Rays are still here.
The Void Rays are invincible. Like,
yeah, no, they're actually pretty invincible. It's just that you guys can't kill them.
Did you get Blink yet?
Yes.
Oh, I figured out how to kill Void Rays, guys.
How?
Evolve missile attacks.
Okay, go ahead and do that.
Yo, I need to get more Vespian gas, like, legitimately.
You need to kill these Void Rays.
Yo, they're almost, they're coming. Yo, more Wraiths are coming now.
Oh, this is... Oh, my god. This is just fucking dandy, this is.
Yo, these super spine crawlers are about to hatch.
Think they're actually gonna do anything? Ah! 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 Oh, my god! Ah, okay. So what do you do in a situation like this?
You spend terrazine. I just got an idea.
Spend terrazine.
Yo, Bob is booking.
Are any of them dying?
I don't know.
Like, come on.
I think that's what you have to do. You just gotta collect swarms.
You really think that's the point of the game? What the hell? You have battle cruisers. You think that's gonna help?
Okay, these guys are right.
I don't even know how to pronounce that. How do you pronounce that?
What?
Mjolnir. The battle cruiser. What is this? What is it? Jarnax. Wow.
Kite them by the Jarnaxes, I say.
Okay, I only see one Jarnaxes.
There's two.
Where's the second one?
How did you get so much kerosene?
I haven't, like, spent it in ever. Okay, they are like shit. They don't do anything. They're really, really slow.
Oh, this is wonderful. And then that battle cruiser you got? Oh, that's amazing as well.
infested marines.
Oh, very long range attack, guys.
Range 80.
80.
So don't go near there.
Yeah, well, my queens are just gonna, like, hopefully chip through them.
Watch them not do that.
Okay, well, you know what?
No, I don't know what, because I have, like, people who hate Bob chasing after me. Evil Archons, evil Void Rays, and evil Wraiths. Oh, infested Marines are actually killing me, like, from that range.
Yo, get away.
What the hell?
They have 80k health, my Hydra's doing shit all to them.
Dude,
they're
killing
still
him.
Killing me. They're still killing me. I don't know how, but they're doing it.
They have an 80 range. Yo, these...
Okay. That was... Well, that's Protect Bob for you.
Yeah, it's kind of overrated to be Bob.